Alright, I guess I'm gonna try Sega Keymaster. No. Oh, no, because... Let's see what this thing is in play. Oh, 50 cents, cool. I'm gonna go for these Skittles right here. Got him. Cool. Well, I want a pointer on this. First row is usually the easiest one to win on this. Each row on this Keymaster has its own individual payout rate. So, as you can tell, the bottom row is already paid out 3 times. So, the top row is going to be harder. Thanks for watching.